Hey everyone, it's Sasha here from Lolita's Adornments. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I make my steampunk robot doll necklace. With movable arms and legs. Let's go.
Thank you.
hope you liked that video. If you did, don't forget to leave me a like and subscribe if you want to see more. If you'd like to follow me on social media, I'll leave all my links in the description down below. Again, thanks for watching. Until next time, bye!